can move the anterior leaflet of the valve and reattach it.
No, we can't. It's an exact replica of the kid's heart. And there's no anchor point to reattach it. So that part of your idea is still terrible.
Okay. But the rest of it?
We're dealing with a huge septum, 25 millimeters. What would that number be in a healthy kid?
About 8.
If we go anywhere near that number, we won't have enough support for the valve. But let's say we took that down to 20.
That won't be enough to relieve the outflow obstruction.
Okay. 18.
Okay. He's dead.
Again, 16. Let's take him off bypass.
His outflow is perfect at 13 millimeters.
Which is irrelevant. The mitral valve doesn't have enough support to close.
He's dead.
Again. Let's take him off bypass. Yes. 14 millimeters.
Exactly.
Yeah. Exactly. Margin of error is exceedingly low.
Good luck.
You believe in luck?
It's something people say in difficult situations.
Neither do I. Again.
The reality.